Avocados from Mexico.
So you have two halves of an avocado. You ate one. What are you gonna do with the other one? Are you gonna hide it in the drawer because it's getting brown? No. Are you going to throw it in the trash can because it's not good anymore? Never. What you're going to do, you're going to squeeze a little bit of lemon juice on top of the avocado from Mexico, or just rub it around the exposed flesh of the avocado, and then you're gonna cover it with plastic wrap, very tight, and pop it in the fridge. It will prolong its flavor and beauty for a few extra days. Just check it every day. Simple as that.
Avocados from Mexico.